Embattled Spanish football boss Luis Rubiales has finally fallen on his sword after weeks of refusing to step down over this now infamous kiss at the World Cup final. He initially brushed off the incident, calling his critics idiots and stupid people, but faced growing outrage with much of the national team quitting and FIFA suspending him. Speaking to Piers Morgan, Rubiales said his actions meant he could no longer do his work.
Luis, now you have to focus in your dignity and to continue your life, because if not, probably you are going to damage people you love and the sport you love.
He went on to say he intends to clear his name. The player he kissed, Jenny Hermosa, has filed a criminal complaint saying that the kiss made her feel vulnerable and a victim of aggression. A trapped American caver is now only a few hundred metres from freedom thanks to a mammoth rescue effort in one of Turkey's deepest cave systems. After hours of climbing and pulling, the team has managed to get Mark Dickey to a rest area some 700 metres above the surface. He became stranded more than a week ago when he was reported in a rapidly worsening stomach issue. This old steel bridge across the Missouri River in the US is on its way to being melted down after being spectacularly blown up.
Fire in the hole!
Fog delayed the blast for more than an hour, but a sizable crowd stuck around to watch the 355-metre-long structure be destroyed. Crews are expected to clear the debris from the river within 24 hours. A curious canine has been given a second chance at life after police officers gave her a shot of drugs usually reserved for people. When officers found the pit bull puppy, she was showing all the signs of a drug overdose.
Her tongue was hanging out of her mouth, her eyes were kind of closing, and so the officers thought, hey, let's use the Narcan on the dog to see if that'll help her out. Sure enough, it did, so they transported the dog to the vet.
The pup had been left in the car and found a stash of fentanyl while her owner went shopping. Luckily, the officer spotted her before it was too late. She's now expected to make a full recovery. This unwelcome visitor to a New Jersey neighbourhood caused quite a commotion, with officers forced to chase the alligator down a local street. Authorities aren't sure where the reptile came from, but there are several nearby rivers, and despite being illegal to own, others have been dumped in the waterways before. This particular getaway gator will now be sent to a local zoo.